rowdy. No, I'm just kidding. It was a cola. Gotta get some caffeine in me before I go right back to bed. More minutes left in Stint 2. I'm gonna go get my phone real quick. Don't touch anything. Better setup. Everything is so far away from me. Alright. Let's get to it, I guess. Hop in the workstation. I guess, hi guys, welcome to Stint 3. Stint 2 is just wrapping up. I'm going to wait for the go-ahead to log in to the lobby. I'll be starting P9, Smokes, TPSR Smokes will be starting P11, so like just behind me, so we'll see what happens. That, when I stopped watching Fudge's stream for Stint 2, he was in P6, I believe. And right behind P5. Elzebor had a big incident at the start of the race, when I believe a lap down. So he's in 14th. 14th or 15th, I can't remember. So that's where Diablo we'll be starting Stint 4 at, so we'll see what happens. All we can do is play our game. It's a distance race, as well, not so much as a battle of the car in front of you. But I believe after Stint 1, we were 25th overall out of 37. Maybe a little further up, I don't remember. Maybe that was the sister car. But we'll figure that out. What's this all about? I am so tired. I don't know if I'll be able to watch Diablo's stint or Smokes' final stint. Oh, I'm so tired. Yeah, Fudge finished P5. Nice. Love it. Love it. So, there's got a few minutes now for that to jump. That lobby to finish. right, boys, let's go. All right, you guys can see the stream? All right, good. See the stream, see the pedals, chat's still up. Chat's still up from last stream, but that's fine. That'll go away once people start jumping back into the stream. Mic. Oh, I'll turn it down just a bit. My mic is muted. That one's fine. I got waters. We're open for business, baby. Let's go. Yeah, boy. Oops. I didn't mean to join! I didn't mean to hit the button. That's okay. It'll kick me out. It'll reset it. It'll reset it. It'll kick me out. You see, people are already gone. Yeah, but. I wasn't the only one. Yeah. All right. All right, setup time. Temps are a little warm. It's just gonna go down 2. So I loved the colder temps on the tires. Normally I was running closer to 28 in practices, but I really enjoyed the Stint tire temps. There was like almost no fade doing 50-50. I am going to do 85, and I did 75 for fuel, I guess. Maybe 76. Yes. Yeah, baby! Here we go, gents. Hi guys in chat, how you doing? You guys like pedal cam? I don't know about it. I don't know if I want to get rid of it or not. Would you guys be interested in pedal cam, or like maybe trying to set it up where you could see my wheel and hands too? I don't know. Alright, I need to remember to hit my pit box proper this time. I pulled up to the, I guess, yellow pit box and not the red pit box stop sign. I'm just so used to going into a pit box and hitting the sign, and then they do the tire change, not stop, you know, 10 feet before it. Hi-yi-yi. Okay. Water in hand. Okay. Six. So I need to drop back a few positions.
Seconds.
20 seconds. All right, we're in it.
Go. Slow car ahead.
Oh, I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Why are you going so slow? Isn't there someone supposed to be like in between B? I think these two are switched. Go! Oh, I think I was in the wrong spot. I don't know. I think the Bentley behind me was supposed to be in front of me? Kidding me? Come on. Dude! God damn it. I'm not happy about that. People keep causing accidents in front of me. God damn it.
Are you serious, dude? Yeah, bye. God damn it! Why? Come on, go, go, go! What are you doing, car? You fucking retarded? Oh my god, that really pisses me off. All because I couldn't go the speed I wanted to through a corner. God damn it! You get one move, kid.
Car on the left. Slow car ahead. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Guys!
These people. Get me out of this bunch. Damn.
Thank you.
Ah. What was that, bum? Thank you. Whoa. Freaking bet. Oh my god, I can't stay in front of people!
Car on the left. Be on the left.
Jeez!
Car on
okay.
the right. Be on the right.
Oh, Chip, please stop, oh, god dang it. Nice over under. Let me buy! Racing line is this, dude? God damn, you're gonna kill somebody. Bye. God damn it! I suck! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Freaking lock up. My tires are cooking! No. God damn. I fucking hate you, dude. God damn it. I hate this motherfucker. I'm pitting. Oh, I'm so angry. I hate Bentleys, dude. They're just big, slow pieces of turds. God damn it. Thank you. do I keep turning in too soon? Ah. Oh. Ah. Alright, guys, hello. How you doing? Very stressful. Not the best. See how many places I drop in, pit lane here. Come on, oh, the fuel, let's go! That kind of pisses me off. Okay, got a lot of ground to make up, I guess. Let's go! All the way up into third right now. I lifted a tire! Spirit Bobble. No. Are you kidding me? Why did I do that? Oh. Dude, this guy just makes me lose my shit. I don't know what it is. I just cannot drive around. He's got like a stupid button or like radius on him. I don't know. Thank you. three times he's spun out in like two laps. You not save your presets, my boy? Nightmares about these curbs. Skid marks? How nice of someone to take out the one brake marker everybody uses. That was scary. And I missed my breaking point twice. Get back here, fuzzball!
No shit.
Snow Conrad. Yellow flag, yellow flag. Be careful.
I'm pushing like crazy. What the heck? What is this? Is it the like air wash? What's going on here?
Thank you.
Not good! Why does it go that way? Oh, doesn't make any sense.
Car on the right. Faster car is approaching. Clear on the right.
Okay.
like, I have the wheel straight, and the car just took off left towards the tire. First is about to lap. It's gonna be a fight to the death between you and I, Fuzzball! No, Fuzzball, no! You didn't have to do that. You had plenty of space. Last lap, guys. P9 to P8. Again, got a lot of pace, a lot of mistakes. Definitely could have been, maybe not top four, at least a few more positions up.
Yay!
guys.
Thank you. All right, thank you guys for coming to the stream. There's still one more stint. I believe TPSR Smokes and CPS Diablo are the final drivers. So my stint's done. I'm going to stretch my legs and go to bed. Yeah, I hope you guys had fun watching me suffer for nearly 4 hours, but it was a lot of fun. And we'll post the results on social media whenever it's all said and done. Thanks, guys. Oh, and by the way, yeah, we are still doing the Misano race tonight, which I will be commentating. Look forward to that about 8 Eastern. All right, see you guys then. Bye-bye.